Upgrading the memory in your Mac Pro computer is the easiest way to speed up performance if your Mac is slow and unresponsive. Here's how. But before we begin, there are a couple things to keep in mind. First, make sure that the memory that you buy is compatible with your Mac. Kingston.com has an online tool to help you easily find which memory is compatible with your Mac Pro computer. Next, your work surface should be clean, and you should ground yourself first by touching an unpainted metal surface to prevent damage to any components. Also, it can be easy to accidentally bump or disconnect a loose cable, so when working inside the computer, be extra careful. And lastly, in many cases, you won't need any tools whatsoever because several computer manufacturers have switched to easy-to-remove thumb screws or latches. Otherwise, a simple Phillips head screwdriver is all you'll need. Now, shut down your computer and remove all the cables from the back. It's also important to remember where each cable belongs when plugging them back in after we're finished. Now, the memory is generally easily accessible on the motherboard inside the computer by removing one of the side panels on the Mac Pro. If you're unable to find how to open your Mac, you'll need to consult Apple's website before you begin. But once you open it, you'll have a clear view of the motherboard. Now, find the memory and the memory slots, usually 2 or 4 total. You can either add memory if you have available slots, or replace the existing memory. To remove the old memory, pull the locking arms holding the memory in place outwards and slide up to remove the memory module. If necessary, repeat this process to remove the other memory modules as well. When installing the new memory, it's important to notice the alignment notch on the memory that lines up with the notch on the memory slot in your computer. If it doesn't line up correctly, flip it around and press firmly down on the top edge, but don't force it in. You will hear the locking arm snap into place, letting you know that the memory is secure. Generally speaking, memory is installed of sets of 2 or more, so repeat this process for the second memory module, and when finished, replace the side panel, screw it into place, plug the cables back in, and turn your system on. Now you may receive a message that the amount of memory has changed, but don't worry, just follow the on-screen instructions and accept the changes. And that's it! If you have any other questions or need additional help installing memory in your Mac computer, be sure to visit www.kingston.com/support for more information. Thanks for watching.